army camera caught the moment of impact, not high explosives, but cyanide gas.
The international community has failed miserably in protecting the Iranian people, in safeguarding international humanitarian law. Saddam Hussein became the worst enemy of humanity, not when he was invading Iranian territory, killing Iranians with chemical weapons, but when he attacked Kuwait. For 8 years, he was people's darling. He was people's sweetheart.